And now, for New Zealand soldiers who fought in the war, there's a New Zealand Army soldier carrying the New Zealand flag. And taxis are coming.